Good morning, guys.
Good, welcome to my channel, The Paper Plane Dude. Today we are going to make a simple flying wing airplane, and it would look like this. Just like this. This is a very simple paper plane. You know that it's nothing but just a paper, but it flies properly in the sky. So here we take a paper and a A4 size sheet paper, and then we have to fold it, and we have to fold it hard. Fold it tightly so it makes a crease visible here. You can see there it made a crease. Fold it from this end to that end of the crease. Once again fold it from here to here. So we have made a sheet like this. Now we have to just make an crease like this. So we have to, once again we have to fold it into half and press from here tightly. So a visible crease is made. So now you can see that it had made a crease over here, and our simple flying wing is ready. You can fly in the end. The simple flying wing should have a slight positive dihedral. The positive dihedral must look like this, and the negative dihedral is just opposite, like this. So that's a positive dihedral, and it is a positive dihedral as shown here. If to fly in the sky, just launch and grab the plane from the back like this. You can like this, but it would be very difficult to fly. So you can fly like this and lift it as high in the sky like that, and then release. So this was my first introductory video. I will gain confidence from it if I got some likes and subscribes. Thank you. Keep watching my channel, The Paper Plane Dude.